Last time on The Bad Girls of NYC.
Bitch, you know I look good.
What are you talking? This has nothing to do with
me. I don't care. You're sitting here yelling at her. She thought me was civil.
Because you're all fake. You're all fucking fake.
Bad.
I like mine.
This week on The Bad Girls of NYC.
Somebody needs to take his picture down. We need a replacement. Like, I'm tired of having him die. But...
I think we should just leave him.
I know you did not.
Yeah.
Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low?
Oh, snap, Jeff. The next day.
It's going.
Shouldn't be drowning on your own.
And if you feel
yourself,
bug fixes, improvements. Open.
Things for the change.
Look at that picture. Can they change these pictures? My picture looks bad.
I like mine.
My intention is not be a bully, and I feel like the way he ran up on me, especially after he apologized, I felt like, listen, I gave you these chances and you used them up.
Yeah. He asked for it. Ain't nobody like told him to be acting all high and mighty like the way he did.
What the fuck? I like how we're all sharing a room now.
I hate everyone on this.
Get the fuck out of my conversation. I was having a conversation with the backstabbing hoe, and then he just jumps in and he's like, bitch.
That was not. I'm not gonna do that ever again.
Man, guys, I am worn out.
Me too.
Celia, your first fight.
Oh
my god, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm actually filled with adrenaline right now.
What about you?
Don't even get me started. Yeah.
Oh my god. We all got into it tonight. It was basically all of us against him.
He was asking for it.
He honestly was. I didn't even get to greet you guys when I came in. And it's sad.
I mean, like, I talked to him beforehand. He was a bitch, but it was like a good kind of bitch at first.
Gosh. I'm glad I'm starting to be like a little nicer since my season, because I feel like my season I was just always attacking people.
Yeah.
Like, you know what? Somebody needs to take his picture down. We need a replacement. Like, I'm tired of having this guy in this house.
Honestly, I mean, for real.
Like, he already did enough to Celia, he already did enough to me, he did enough to you. Like, that's it.
Just causing trouble.
We should just vote him out. Do you think that?
I don't really know. I think we should just leave him, because they asked him to be on the show for a reason.
I mean, then again, but this is the guy that's bullied you, like...
Yeah, that's true.
He's a punk ass bitch. Like,
now we're bullying him.
I mean, nobody's really bullying.
Yeah, nobody's really. Just because we don't say anything doesn't mean we're bullying him. If he's taking that. Exactly. If he's taking it as a bully, then. He should really look in the mirror. Exactly. I mean, if that's the way you feel, Celia, I guess.
He wasn't feeling the whole shutting him out because. He was overreacting, he was being an asshole, but then Lewis was just like, oh, I don't want to be like he was on last season, and he totally was.
I don't really just know how I feel.
Just know I did all this, I defended you, so.
Yeah, that's true.
For you to say that kind of hurts right now.
I know you all are talking shit about me. I don't appreciate this. It's my first. It's. You know what?
You
know
what?
You know what? You know what? You know what? Shut the fuck up.
Bitch, I don't fucking need to.
He came in here popping off. The second time anyway, but. So, you know, nobody wanted him here to begin with.
How did you.
Acting like that.
What about me?
What the fuck is your problem?
Don't come at her.
Don't come at her.
This is all you.
Me?
Yeah.
What? How?
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 Because you're a cunt-ass, fake-ass bitch.
Whoa, you need to watch your language.
How?
Because you're talking about yourself.
Excuse me? Who the fuck are you?
Why are you always coming in here and trying to start a fight?
This is my room.
This is my room. What are you talking about?
Room.
Your room is outside in the hallway.
Excuse me. Fuck you.
How about you just leave?
Our room.
Hit me.
Our room. Just pointing that out.
How about you? Bitch. Excuse me.
Whoa.
I walked in and I get bullshit.
You can walk out.
Bye. Don't even come back. Your time is done. You back, bitch? Are you back?
Mm-hmm. He really just put your hand up.
Hey. I know that we don't really get along, but that was pretty fucked up what they did.
Bitch! Fuck out of my space!
That bitch opens the door for me, this Celia. And then I see that they're beating on her for doing it. So of course, a sister has to go in and do something. She might be a hoe. And a fake ass bitch for stealing my bed. But she let me in.
How?
You can go back to my bed and just leave me the fuck alone.
My bed. Okay, look, I'm not trying to start shit.
You started shit the minute you walked out. Get the fuck out of my space.
Listen. Just calm down. I'm just here to help you.
The minute you walked out.
How did you feel when Celia backed him up?
That was a little bit two-faced, because he came in, started shit with her, and then she wants to get all defensive now for him. Like, pick a side.
It became here. I was here. There.
You were there. And
yeah, don't even bother. See, this is what he did. This is what he's gonna keep doing. This is why nobody can help him. That's why he should just go home.
You probably
You want me to be a bully? I'm gonna be a bully right now. So I'm gonna grab your stuff and we're gonna take it out. Hold on.
Yeah.
Go home, bitch. Bye. Time for the replacement.
Good night.
No, was that being too harsh? Or like, I was really trying to be sensible here.
No, I think you're worth
it. I don't know. It sounded a bit sarcastic. You were questioning me before.
I was, but then I tried to help him and he didn't want me. So, you know, I'll just share
it. Well, no, you just let me know, Celia, you kind of got me on edge right now. Because never again did I want to act like that. I feel like every time I try to defend somebody, they try to turn it around, turn shit around like that. That happened to me last season, I didn't like that.
Excuse me?
Like, you know the last bitch that did that? That last bitch turned on me so quick, it was crazy. Did I end up fighting that bitch at the reunion? I don't want that to happen to me, dog. Like,
then why are you starting shit with all of us, talking about him? You're being just like him.
I'm not even trying to be. That's the thing.
No, you are.
I'm not. You got a problem? You can move out too.
No, I just want to hear.
Whatever. Bye.
You're
done too,
that's who put you in charge.
Bitch, I'm an OG. What you mean who put me in charge?
That's exactly what I mean. Who put you in charge?
Me, I put myself in charge.
I think you
knew
that.
I run this house.
Gabby, who's in charge? It's him?
No, it's not.
See? She just said you were. Yeah, whatever. But like, we don't need any more drama, so like, relax. You guys, come on. Okay, so you're not gonna fight?
I'm not.
Then why are you starting shit?
It's because he's coming here looking all mopey like I'm trying to feel bad for him. I'm not trying to feel bad for that bitch.
Yeah, but we're all stuck here in this house together for 2 months.
Alright, if he don't like it, he can move out. He tried.
He kicked him in the hallway.
Because he's not. You tried talking to him. I saw that whole conversation.
Yeah,
you tried talking to him.
It really
sucks. Listen, I have a problem.
You're being an ass.
I didn't have a problem with you talking to him. It's the fact that you.
Okay, you want to get close for her, huh?
No, bitch! Get this hell off of me! Get what I really do too. Goodbye. No, don't come in.
Again, you're not in charge.
Come in. Don't put your hand. Oh, y'all gonna jump right now? Y'all gonna jump me? Y'all gonna jump me, bitch?
Next time on The Bad Girls of NYC.
If I'm voted off, then I guess they don't mind if I do this.
The bitch is gone. The bitch is gone.